Ethan was close. I could feel him, a pinprick of light in the darkness. He would know me. He would know why I'd come.